Believe we are live. Nice. Just gonna X off that. Just double check on another device other than my computer. YouTube. We'll be starting a new world. Can't do space, it's a creative one. Europa is kind of difficult. Same with Mars and the moon. I'm gonna do Mars. And live, okay. So I'm gonna do Mars. And I have added an add-on so I can get infinite power early on and I don't have to rely on solar panels or any other generation of power, but just whoa. No. Game just crashed. Well, that's always fun. Game crashing in the middle of the live stream, or beginning of the live stream at that. That's annoying. Don't load it back up. If it will load up. My computer hates me. Stations in there. It's actually called Stationeers. But they have it as Rocket Stations and Task Manager. Let's see. I'm gonna wait for Burn to respond. Let's see if it'll actually respond. Not responding. Great. I'm gonna open up Steam. Properties. Again. Hopefully. Load. Don't crash. Please. I don't have the patience for you to keep crashing. this again. Mars. Great new world. Hope it doesn't crash this time. Yay, not crashing. There we go. This game is so long. And frames. Hold up. What I need to do is I need to not suit backpack. Tracker. Drop that. Drop that. I don't need the network analyzer. What I do need is I need to mine. Let's see. Resources. So painstakingly annoying this game. Just because everything's just like hidden, or not like Minecraft at all, and I love playing Minecraft very often on my own. Don't usually record it. What's this? Oh, hotels! I needed that! Holy shit, this thing is like rare. These things are rare on Mars, by the way. I've played a lot of these worlds. They're rare on Mars. I think that'd be enough of hotels for now. Then I'll need oxides. Just more volatiles. Keep saying it. Get more volatiles. Well, I think I'm just gonna start building over here. I could do a 5x5 base, but choosing this size for a reason. Switch back to tools. Data. I don't know if I got this. Okay. That'll be good for now. The construction supplies need you. Okay. I should not have put my wire in yet. There we go. Welding torch and two iron sheets. Welding torch. Only torch and two plastic sheets. This is a kind of tedious thing that I find just a little bit annoying. I'll get the screwdriver that's required to finish this. There we go. Now, well, the least I can do is get that started going. Yeah, batteries for the suits. Deplete fast. So that's why I was kind of concerned when the battery or the light was still on. And you do have a bunch of these smaller batteries, but they don't last very long at all. Consume both supplies. Oh yeah, turned off hunger because it's a pain in the butt to deal with, especially when trying to survive. But you know, I'll turn it on eventually. I have so many things in here to build an airlock, except for the airlock. They have doors, but they're... circuit board airlock, but they have doors, but no actual airlock. And I have to craft an airlock. They have battery charge, but that just drains all power. It's a pain in the butt to deal with. Charging them this way through the power controller. It's a little better, a little more efficient. But now it's good. I need iron. Wait till daytime. Great. This is when live streaming does not help out. This is on my basis unless I turn on the beacon. Beacon's on. Can I find my way back home? I'm not gonna get coal right now, but it'll come in handy sooner or later. What's this? Coal. The reason why I'm going with this is because I also need lead. Which it's got a similar texture to coal. I need more volatiles. And surprisingly, nuclear stuff in this does not take uranium. I was kind of surprised by that. So, yeah, I'm looking for basic stuff such as iron, nickel, copper, and lead, and silver, and gold. So we can daytime soon. What's this? I think this is lead. Nope, that's gold. Jesus Christ, why can't I find anything? Gold! I need this. And I need a lot of it. That's lead over there. Could have been so bad. driver.
Jet tank on.
There's fire. Cold. Fucking really cold. So now then, what did I all need? 14 gold, 14 silver. Yeah, just a lot. Nickel. I needed nickel. How much nickel did I need? A lot.
Oh.
let's turn back on the beacon. Crap. Found my base. See how long we've been doing this. Half hour. It was 40 minutes. I may just leave it at this. After all this stuff. Because after a certain point, it's just farming, getting resources. Nothing really entertaining. I'll get far enough off camera to get infinite power, so we don't have to worry about power anymore. And then I'll start another live stream, hopefully tomorrow, just more advancing, building a base, having a ton more resources.